a Princess Polly try on haul for you guys. They have so many cute new things on their website. I picked up a bunch of them and I'll be showing you guys what they look like on. I also have a coupon code for you guys, YES20. All of the info is going to be in the description box below. So if you guys are ready, don't forget to subscribe and let's go ahead and hop right in. All right, so first we have this cute little top right here, which is a little motorsport crop top. I feel like you could really just wear this with anything. It's a super chill but very cute top. I would definitely probably go with, you guys guessed it, some really baggy jeans and some sneakers. Also maybe with like a skirt and some knee-high boots if you really wanna switch it up. But I feel like it's just so cute. It's very, very stretchy also. And I'm actually wearing pasties with it. You can definitely go like with a no bra look and go for like that kind of vibe. I also feel like this with maybe like an oversized leather jacket would be really, really cute for like the fall. All right guys, so this top I am in love with. It's so, so cute. I feel like this is super like Bella Hadid vibes. You guys know she wears a lot of things like this. I love like the detailing, as you can tell. It has this little like diamond corset going up on here, which I love. I feel like this is just such a cute, like it's like simple, but it still kind of has like a little oomph to it, you know? So this piece you can absolutely dress up or dress down, of course, because I'm me. You guys know that I would probably go with more of like a chill like sneaker look. But I feel like this, even with like a long midi skirt, could be really cute. So I'm excited to wear it. I think I'm gonna wear it with some obviously baggy jeans and my green and black Jordans. I feel like it's just so cute when you kind of like mix and match and you have a more like elevated looking top and then a more casual looking like bottom. And next we have this super cute like crop top cardigan. I like it because it's kind of like high up and most cardigans that I have are kind of like midi length. And also I don't have any that are more like fall colors. So I feel like this is a perfect like green, pretty, very fall vibes color. I feel like these are just so cute to just throw on. You can also go in with like a bralette underneath and kind of like leave this open, or you could close it and just kind of go for that vibe, but I love it. And they do have them in several different colors. So okay, so next we have this really cute little white halter top, and it kind of has like this little scrunch detailing here on the side. And I've actually been loving halter tops for under blazers and under jackets. I feel like it just kind of gives them a different vibe and a different look. And I actually picked up another one that's super cute. It's like snakeskin, and that one's gonna look really, really good under like a black leather blazer. Just, I know that this looks a little bit more like summery, but like I said, since it is fall and we can be adding like cardigans and oversized jackets, oversized blazers, I feel like pieces like this with that just look really good before we get into the actual like really cold season. Okay, so here we have that other halter top that I was talking about, and oh my god, you guys, this is so, 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 so cute. And when I see it, I just feel like it's gonna look so good with like a leather jacket over top, maybe like some flare jeans, some like really chunky platform boots, giving you that kind of like Drew Barrymore 90s vibes, if you guys know what I'm saying. But anyways, I love it. This obviously is like cute for, I mean, we're over summer, so it would've been cute. I know that it might be like a little bit too much, just like this, because it's kind of like, you know, it's kind of really out there. But like I said, what I had in mind for it was oversized blazers, oversized jackets, a lot of like layering while we can. All right guys, so now we have this cute little cropped graphic tee. It's an Aerosmith tee. As you can tell, it has like the pink, it has a little bit of like leopard cheetah detailing. And these necklaces are actually also from Princess Polly. So I feel like whenever I wear, you know, oversized t-shirts or graphic tees that are kind of like up here, I feel like jewelry just really like adds to it. So even though when you think of a graphic tee, you think of more like chill look, you can definitely like add some leather pants such as these. I'll show you guys the bottom right now. And even maybe some heels, some like strappy heels, some kitten heels, and that just kind of like bumps it up a little bit more where it's like not too much, but it's also not like super casual. I know people are starting to go out to dinner and starting to like hang out with friends and do stuff like that. So if you're looking for something where it's like a little bit more chill, but you don't want to look too casual, I feel like this could be like a really cute outfit. All right guys, so this is such a cute outfit. It's not a set, they're separately. So we have like the top here, which honestly would go with pretty much anything. I feel like I have so many plain black crop tops and they go with everything, but sometimes I feel like I need to switch it up, and I feel like this is a perfect way to kind of switch it up but still, you know, be wearing a black crop top. So I feel like little pieces like this are just everything because they just kind of add like an extra oomph, you know, as opposed to like the straight line. And then this skirt right here is literally everything. So it has this little string here and it ties back and it goes all the way down to like mid-calf. I'll show you guys what it looks like right now. But I feel like these two together are just such a moment. I don't know where I would wear these because I'm still not really like going out and stuff, but I feel like it's just so cute. The skirt is everything. The top can totally be dressed up or dressed down, and I'm just right. Next we have these really, really cute like plaid trousers. I love the color of them. I don't know if you could tell so much, but it's like a brown and a baby blue, and I feel like these with my docs are just such a vibe. Again, I feel like you can totally dress these up or dress them down. You can wear them with sneakers. You could even wear them with heels. You can wear them with boots. I personally am kind of loving like the whole plaid vibe with Doc Martens, so I think that's what I'm gonna be sticking to. All right, so next up we have this super cute little angel crop top, which I'm sure you guys might have already seen on my Instagram if you guys follow me. If you guys don't, definitely check me out on there because I will be posting a bunch of looks featuring all of these pieces, so be sure to follow me on there. But then I also got this super cute like pleated skirt, which I'm sure you guys have seen are super trendy, like that schoolgirl vibe is super in right now, and I have some of these, but I felt like this is just a perfect like plaid skirt, which I actually don't have. Well, actually I do, but it's like a red one. So I felt like this was just kind of more appropriate for, you know, like the light colors and stuff. So anyway, they do have several different kinds. You guys know my little slit skirt that I have that I absolutely love. That one was also from Princess Polly, and they have them in several different colors. Okay, and then here I have this really cute Laguna Beach Tennis Club sweatshirt. They have so many sweatshirts, you guys. If you guys are looking for like cute, like kind of like graphic tee, you know that trend that's kind of like tennis vibes but like schoolgirl vibes, they have all of the good stuff on that. They also have like a range with UCLA. I wanted to get some stuff from there, but they were out of the size that I wanted. So anyways, I think I got this in a size 4. I'm not sure. Like I said, I'll let you guys know in the description box like exactly what size I got everything, but definitely go on their site if you guys are looking for like super trendy clothes. I'm so glad that I'm able to like give you guys coupon code so you guys can get some money off, because y'all are gonna want to buy everything on the site. And also they do offer Afterpay here in the US, and then also on orders of $50 or more, you guys get free express 2-day shipping. So all of that info again will be in the description box, but I love the vibes. I feel like it's so cute. With the skirt, it's just like everything. You can also tuck it in if you want. Okay, so now we have this cute little collar crop top, which again, I feel like goes perfectly with that very like tennis vibes, like schoolgirl vibes, and I love it. I feel like this is just so cute. And you can also put sweatshirts on top of this for that collar look. I know you guys know what I'm talking about. I didn't want to do it because it's a new sweater. I don't know if it's gonna be linty on the inside before I wash it, and I don't wanna get lint on this. And I do believe they have these in several different colors. I love it because it's like a perfect crop, but it also has like the collar. And again, it just kind of goes with that very trendy vibe that's going on. All right, guys, so I've seen a lot of people on Pinterest with yellow glasses, and it inspired me to pick these up. I feel like they're just so cute. They have like a silver frame, and then they have obviously like the yellow lenses. I feel like this, with a white top and some leather pants and some docs and some slick hair, would just be a vibe. And then I also picked up some hats that I can't wear obviously because my hair is up, but look at this one right here. It's so cute. I've been loving bucket hats, especially since I cut my hair. So I'm thinking maybe this with like flipped out ends, super like 90s vibes. And this, I need to hurry up and wear it before we really like get into fall. Because I feel like it's still low-key summer where I'm at. It's still like about to be 100 degrees this upcoming weekend. So it's still kind of like summer vibes for me. Even though it's like officially fall. So I was like, I need to have this hat and just kind of get it in before it's like really, really fall, you know? All right, and lastly, we have this really cute hat that says Sportive and Relaxed Co. at 1996. Really cute, I love it. Now that I have short hair, I feel like I will definitely be wearing hats a lot more. I still did wear hats before, but I feel like now I have so many more ideas and ways to wear them. So like for example, with the bucket hat, love the out and the in with this. I feel like I'm gonna do probably like a wave behind the here and the here, behind the ear and then the hat. So make sure that you guys follow me on Instagram so you guys don't miss out on like my outfit inspo posts and everything. All right guys, so that pretty much wraps up today's video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I will be linking everything in the description box below, as well as adding my sizes in there in case you guys, you know, wanna know like for reference and stuff. And also don't forget to use my code YES20 to get yourself 20% off, because I know y'all are gonna wanna buy everything on the site, so make sure you guys use my code. And also, like I mentioned before, they do have Afterpay in the US, and also orders over $50 will get free 2-day shipping, so you can get your stuff real quick, girl. But anyways, I hope that you guys enjoyed today's video. I love you guys so much, and I'll talk to you guys next time. Bye.